Hey everyone, this is Richa. Welcome back to another video. So today let's talk about how to make exercise a habit. You know, exercise and motivation are the two of the top three resolutions which most of the people make every year. But the sad news is 65% of the people who lose weight will return right back to their pre-diet weight just within 3 years. Now it gets worse for those who goes on a crash diet to lose weight, because only 5% people succeed in that. Now think about that, 95% people who lose weight will go back to where they were before the diet. So working out only just because summer vacations are coming or an event is coming, why can't we make exercise a habit so that we can be fit and healthier for all the events? So today I'm going to share with you how to make exercise a habit. Number one, visualize your ideal body. You know, everything begins with a vision, right? So when I started working out, I found a picture of me during my college days, and when I thought I look my best, I was literally imagine looking that way again. And though I still yet to reach there, but eventually it will happen. So that was my motivation. So I want you to decide what you want to look like at your best. Just go in the front of mirror and imagine and seeing a fit and healthier version of you. Put that image somewhere where you can see every day. And if you can make a vision board, that will be fantastic. Napoleon Hill said, whatever your mind can conceive and believe, you can achieve. So that's number one. Number two, develop a unique plan. In order to stay consistent or stay committed to this discipline, what you have to do, you need to find a unique plan for you. You need to find an activity which works for you. Now, for example, if you are, every day you're pushing yourself to go and work out and you really don't love the activity you are doing, then your commitment will not last. So you have to find out your unique activity, what you really enjoy. Now, for example, for me, yoga works very well because I feel so energetic after doing yoga, and it really helped me physically, mentally and spiritually. But if I go to gym, I feel so exhausted and I feel so tired. So for you, it could be yoga, it could be gym, it could be jogging, walking, playing football, playing cricket, whatever it is. So you have to find out your favorite activity which you can really enjoy. Now, number three, find the time when you will work out. Is there any good time to work out, or is 6 a.m. is better than 6 p.m.? Not everyone is a early bird like me. Some are literally night out, and that's fine. That's perfectly okay, because we all have a different energy cycle. So there is no best time to work out. You need to see the timing which works for your energy, which works for your schedule and your ability to be consistent. Number four, start small. Now this is very important and keeping you motivated, because most of the time we start a habit just due to motivation, but motivation doesn't last. It fluctuates how you feel. So stop looking at the 1 hour you don't have for exercise and look at the 20 minutes you have and start exercising, because it's about consistency which will give you results in time. Okay, so start small, 10 minutes, 15 minutes, 20 minutes, okay, and start exercising, because exercising every day for 20 minutes is better than 2 hours one day a week. Number five, make positive statement over your body. Your words create your reality. So if you want to reach your fitness goal, so become extremely disciplined what you say about your physical body. So if you're using negative words like, I'm so fat and nothing is working for me, I can't lose weight, and I tried everything. So don't get me wrong, you may still think it, but don't speak it. Let the words, let these positive words be a tool to reach your physical goal. Now I have a list of my personal declaration that I speak over my health and fitness. So I just want to read this out for you. These are: I'm strong, I'm healthy, I'm in the best shape of my life, I'm beautiful inside and out, I'm fit and muscular, I feel good in my clothes, I'm full of energy, I'm disciplined with my exercise, I'm confident in my appearances, I'm lean, I'm radiant, So what you dictate, it become your reality. So that's how you make exercise a habit. So find out what routine is work for you, and this is a great way of life. Thank you so much for watching, and have a very, very fantastic day.